This mHelp clip has three steps. 1. Right-click the Windows 7 desktop. A menu will appear. 2. Highlight View. A menu will appear. 3. Make sure that Show Desktop Icons is checked. This concludes the mHelp clip.